They're the seemingly healthy products aimed at infants and toddlers.
Marketed in such a way that they look healthy and organic and pure and natural.
Buzzwords like fruit salad and no added sugar, with big, colourful pictures of fruit, vegetables and meat, but a quick look at the ingredients list and nutritional information tells another story.
Unless you're actually willing to dive into that rabbit hole, you can really be quite blasé about it.
We know that the labels on some of these products are misleading.
One of the biggest traps, the hidden sugars from added fruit. These strawberry fruit wriggles contain almost 70% sugar. That's 20% more than a Kit Kat, while this chicken vegetables and rice pouch has just 5% chicken. And raspberry and banana wafers, there's just 2% of each fruit.
The truth is, no one has an hour to spend in the supermarket aisle checking the back of every product to make those decisions.
Over 50% of parents believe that these products are already regulated by government.
But they aren't. The state government wants a complete overhaul on labelling laws with national reform and regulation of these commercial products.
We need to see that regulation put in place so that parents, and most importantly the babies, can be protected.
If change isn't made at a national level, Health Minister Chris Picton says SA will be willing to take action on labelling laws of its own.
I think across the board, there's definitely need for stronger regulation.
Casey Treloar, 7 News.